Welcome to Metalhead City Collector. This is Carlos. Today I want to share with you one of my favorite albums from Vamipre, their thrash metal band from Sweden, formed in 2011. The album with Primeval Force from 2017. Let's hear this album first track so you can have an idea of what is the band about. Also, this band, all the tracks wouldn't sound the same, so listen carefully, because they have, besides the thrash death metal sound, some kind of black metal vocals. So check out. Quite a nice album, and the sound they have is great. But let's get to the main thing of this program: Digipaks. This is something that, as a collector, I like a lot because of the design. It's better than the jewel case because of all of this. You can see the design open as a cross, and everything you look. It has picture designs, band names, even the CD is quite nice. Simple, but it's nice. And you'll see the book from that. Has all the lyrics, nice drawings, pictures. And everything as you like as a collector. Why? Very simple. Because as a collector, you want to buy something besides the music. The Digipak offers you a great design, a lot of information, even things that maybe in a jewel case you wouldn't find. So that's why I like more Digipaks, Digibooks, and all that type of editions. Now, as this is paper, you have to be very careful when you handle it and as well when you store it. First thing, recommendation, always have and use resealable plastic bags. These ones protect your CD from any stain, water drops, dust, anything that could damage your disc. So, it's very important. You can always put your CDs, in this case, Digipaks, as you said, into a resealable plastic bag. It will protect your disc, your Digipak, and it will last you for more time. Sometimes these type of releases are once in a while, and even it could not be get it anymore. But always use the resealable plastic bag, or if you don't have it, you as well can use these ones. Sandwich plastic bags, they work perfectly, but as well, your decision. If you want to buy these ones, they're pretty cheap in Amazon. You can find 100 pieces of these ones for $6. I will leave the link, not also from the album in comments below, as well the resealable bags in Amazon. So another point here, how you store your CDs. It's always important to have a furniture with shelves, like this one. Because many of you may have these things. The problem of the things are that are not made for your Digipaks or Digibooks editions. So you can damage your Digipaks even if they fit into this thing or not. As you said, most won't fit, and if it fits, it could be hurt because of this things in the middle to divide each channel. So it's always better to use a shelf like this with enough space, height and weight for Digipaks or Digibooks. I recommend you always to use these ones. Your CDs won't get damaged or deteriorated because of it, or if you don't use these plastic bags, they won't be last forever. So remember, always use resealable plastic bags to protect your collection so it can last for more time. So that will be all for today. Hope you enjoy it. If you have any question or concern, please write me below in comments or send me an email within my email address and channel. And don't forget to subscribe below. Stay safe and see you around.